So today I am in park. I don't remember, but I'm gonna tell you. We're gonna explore this park. So here it has sausages, as you can see. Sausages, these are my friends, Stephanie and Angie.
That's not my name.
That's your nickname or something, so. So, now we're gonna see the, bacon. Bacon, the cereal, I think. The cereal, I don't know what that is. Bananas, pancakes, strawberries. These are eggs. They look like boobs. And actually look like, boobs and goggles, I guess. And there's a banana. So, I'm going to play with Stephanie and them. So, they're playing trolls. And we're pretending there's a Bergen or something. That Bergen over there. And Stephanie just fell from the strawberry.
My socks are slippery.
So, I think I see the Bergen, thank you. Bergen, that's right. This is Bergen's name, guys.
It's invisible.
Yeah, we're just pretending that. Okay. This is gonna have fun, so I'm running! Guys, this is our banana safety.
Let's go.
Okay, we're in safety now. We're gonna check where the bird is. Up.
Hey, everyone, look at me!
Okay, guys.
They're
just gonna go up the bay. The pancakes over here. It has butter and syrup, I guess. Or even honey. Comment down below what you put in your pancakes or I don't know. I put honey and fruits.
Wait.
Hey, hey, you, Murphy. I'm trying to check the fruit out. You're fast. Okay, so, the light is so bright over here, look. So bright. So then we're going to, City Place. It's a very good place. But it's a good place. It's called City Place. And we're gonna buy ice cream over there. That's my friend. I'm running way over. So, as I was saying, I was in City Place. And then we're gonna eat ice cream. So,
hi.
I'll see you later over there. That's my brother. Bye.